What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. Feeling good about this one. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
So, this is, Zerky's Gastropub and Battleplex. If there's anywhere in the universe we'll find a part to fix you up, it's here.
I hope you are right. The destruction of the Dimensionator seems to have caused a sort of dimensional cataclysm. If I cannot find Ratchet...
Don't worry, Bolts. I'll get you fixed up. Promise.
When I dream of grandeur far beyond the simplest act of self-indulgence. What of the pirates who long for the finer things in life?
Limeade recipes slowly coming along.
But 18 pounds of scrap, pirates, very rare.
Oh, it's a... Are those trinkets they stole from your
evil? No. I would have...
So, she jumped up and walloped that secret piece.
Spend much time here?
Yeah. This place is kind of a safe haven for the Resistance. I hope the Emperor didn't find that out, too.
welcome to Zerkies, your newly interdimensional gastropub and battleplex. I will take your coat and also all your weapons.
Think I'd be used to that by now.
Thanks for coming to Zerkies, where we slaughter with a smile.
He's usually behind the bar. He'll know where to find the pirate with the spare parts.
Can we go talk to Zerky? The sooner we fix my communicator, the better.
Favorite first mate anywhere? I need a signal booster.
Well, well, well. We meet again, my wishy.
Give me the part.
Did you follow me here? Another fruitless effort to win my affection?
Give me the part, Pierre.
Time and again, I tell you, my heart is taken. And yet...
Rusty Pete?
Rusty? Mon Dieu. Your friend has a saucy tongue. My name is... Pierre Lafayette, pirate extraordinaire.
I'll fight you for it.
Zerkies is a violent spree zone. Taken outside.
I am more lover than fighter. For you, I will always make an exception.
Ready to kick some robo butt?
I have many issues with that question. But why not? Where do we sign up to battle?
There's a console on that big wall of windows over there. It's cool. I'll show you. We'll have to sign up to take out those pirates. Don't worry. I'll win you that part.
So, this hit list of the Emperors, are you...
At the top? You bet.
I hope Dr. Nefarious is not causing any trouble. But knowing him, I doubt we would be so lucky.
easy!
The pirates are coming through rifts.
Gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yes! We're heading through the traffic of space time! That's a true bad signature!
Because he's been horribly beaten, does not mean you will win.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
Wait, okay. I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing. Nice work back there. Bet we could win the Bronze Cup before heading to Blizzard Prime. Wouldn't mind the extra bolts to gear up. Let's get to Blizzard Prime and see if we can find that phase quartz.
So.
Find the eyes this way, mate!
getting a little quiet back there. Everything okay?
I may have slightly misrepresented the difficulties of building a dimensionator.
Well, I mean, sure. We all knew it wasn't gonna be easy.
Yes. But phase quartz is
one of the rarest minerals in the universe. Right.
Ever dreamed of tunneling straight to your enemies? Make the dream a reality with the Drill Hound!
Who's so cute? The Drill Hound! Our finest breed of weapon! Pull the fire trigger halfway to lock this burrowing adorable rocket launcher onto your filthy target! Pull it fully to launch! Upgrade to lock onto even more targets!
Looks like you got enough of that beauty. You will love the reactions you get with that electrifying beaut.
Can spare a moment or two, Trudy sure could use your help on Sargasso.
Trudy?
She's a friend. Probably has nothing to do with saving the dimension, but Mort wouldn't ask if it wasn't important.
For how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive! But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those Lombaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going. Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a dimensionator, where would I be?
Question. You wouldn't
wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. I should be serving the Emperor, but instead my humble colleagues put me on perimeter duty.